Hey BrainStuff, I'm Lauren, and you've probably heard various doctors extolling the health benefits of spicy food. But too much spice can have drawbacks. Just ask all the people who hallucinated after eating some of the hottest peppers in the known world.
Okay, can you see?
If you've never been that incapacitated, you've probably experienced some of the classic spicy food symptoms, a flushed face, watering eyes, and perhaps grossest of all, an uncontrollably runny nose. So what gives? Why would spicy food make your nose run? In most spicy foods, it all comes down to a few specific chemicals, capsaicin and allyl isothiocyanate. They're responsible for what scientists call a food's pungency. That's the technical term for spiciness or heat. Capsaicin is found in plants from the capsicum genus, like chili peppers. It's most concentrated in the placental tissue that holds the seeds. Allyl isothiocyanate is a colorless oil found in stuff like mustard and wasabi. But these aren't just some accident of evolution. In the world of plants, these chemicals are weapons. Capsaicin is a deterrent. It's concentrated around the seeds because it's meant to keep seed-crunching mammals like you, me, our pets, and Jessica Lange from scarfing them down, destroying their chances to reproduce. So here's what happens when you call a plant's bluff and chow down on something spicy. The chemicals causing that hot sensation on your tongue act on your pain receptors, not your taste buds. They also irritate the mucous membranes in your mouth, nose, throat, sinuses, basically your face. Mucous membranes are linings that protect your orifices, lungs, and other inside parts from bacterial, fungal, and viral infections. The ones in your nose specialize in making nasal mucus, better known by its street name, snot. Once a spicy chemical inflames the membranes, they start producing extra mucus as a defense mechanism. Your body's trying to trap the offensive chemical and prevent it from reaching your respiratory system. End result? Boom! Your face is a snot spout, a booger bonanza, a mucus midden, a gunk geyser. Maybe I'm exaggerating a little, but you get the gist. But it's not like having a runny nose is always a bad thing. If you're congested and eat spicy food, those same chemicals can affect the dilator nares muscle, tricking it into allowing more air into your nasal cavity. Receptors in your nose tell your brain, hey, this is awesome! We'll breathe so much more easily from now on! And those receptors are lying. Once you're done eating, you'll get stuffed up again. So there you have it. Thanks for watching, and let's have a moment of silence for all those poor folks we saw eating peppers on YouTube. If you'd like to learn more about spicy food, check out our video, Why Does Hot Sauce Make Me Feel So Good? And hey, while we're on the subject, what's the spiciest thing you've ever eaten? Have you ever tried one of those ghost pepper challenges? Let me know in the comments, and check back for more brain stuff.